They're so confused.
I've been to the top of the mountain and the bottom. There's much to learn from both.
Glimmer in their eyes.
Ringer is now 3-0.
Triple kill.
Unconventional. ADCs in season 10. I can't really help her.
Each life is a rare jewel.
I just have to tilt him a little bit. Dude, he just threw his lead.
The mountain reveals the
hardest. They're literally just not even bot lane, they don't care. Our late game is gonna be nuts. Okay, that's cool. Don't mind me. Should have made his ult a little bit longer.
We must serve right.
I think Ari will be there to get it. Right?
The protector speaks through me.
Busted. Literally busted. you're never wrong with your guaranteed win directions. I mean, you need to direct me in the right direction then, right? You need to tell me when I'm about to lose so that I don't play anymore and lose. If you have these predictions, man, you have to use your powers for good. Oh no, not the cloud dragon. I really couldn't care about the cloud dragon. Alistair's super underleveled because he's just been roaming the entire game. Oh my god. Are you a legend? Jesus. Frozen beauty is still beauty. He's so tilted. Yeah, we just get to late and win. That's really all there is to it. Blind them with our... I think Callista forgot what her lane was, though. If only you could predict your own wins. You're like 40-70 in ranked? Oof. You should start playing Taric jungle. And if you are already, you should start getting better at Taric jungle. No flame. Dude, this Alistair's so angry. Dude, they're gonna forfeit. This is something else. Thank you. You missed. Wow. Ha ha ha.